Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
All units, we've got a situation involving civilians trapped in their vehicles. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall. Robbery in progress. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Over. All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Location is Museum Mile. Over. All units, report of a possible narcotic sale. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Over.
Turn this way.
Attention units, 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
Better get to work for that fitting. Guys are already breaking. I better stop the entry.
Oh, no.
Man, Fist goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Sale in progress. Please mobilize on museum miles.
Scientists who cooked this up never.
Wait a minute! It was just a goof.
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Running back! cracked your bones. Now he's just showing off.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I'll text you the... Car wreck down there. That debris is trapping someone inside that car. Trapped in that car. Thank you. thugs who caused the wreck are down, but people are still trapped.
I've got you!
Spider-Man.
There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris. I've got you. Stay calm.
Spider-Man.
That's everyone. Glad I was here to help.
Weapon drawn. Need an officer on scene. Officers near Vanderbilt. Be advised. Call organized crime.
I'm gonna put you in the car. You got some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something?
Spidey! I saw the fist kick out.
What are we supposed to do against that? Crush it! Move it, Spidey!
So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Thank you.
better get to work.
Thank you.
this tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something. Better get to work.
Two mugging. Need an officer on the scene. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
Consumer etiquette!
Thank you.
crime would...
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you.
Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about.
This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Do something to help Doc. You call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project is research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! Getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it. from a tailpipe. I must be freaking these people out. Ah, what else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one. Perfect. Smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
Looking for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. Demons are my fault.
But what were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.